low life.
What are we doing?
We just went to town to get our passes.
What are we doing?
We're going to the farm.
What farm?
The farm that we just got work passes to go work at.
Where's my work pass?
What's in your pocket? Lenny, what do you have in your hand?
Nothing.
What is it?
Nothing.
Is it a mouse?
No.
Give it to me, Lenny. The next time you have a mouse, don't kill it. Well, Lenny, this is where we're going to stay in the night.
Okay, George.
So if anything were to happen, just remember, you come right here.
Okay, George. Tell me about the rabbit.
Well, how about you go get some wood first, and then I'll tell you about the rabbit.
Okay. It's wood.
Sweet.
George, can you tell me about the rabbits now?
Sure. After we work here for a little bit, we're going to get our own farm.
And what are we going to grow, George?
Corn, peas.
And what, alfalfa?
Sure, Lenny. We'll grow alfalfa.
And tell me about the rabbit.
Well, we can have all the rabbits you'd like, Lenny.
And I can tend the rabbit?
You can tend the rabbits.
Yay. Good night, George.
Are you the new guys?
Sure are. Hey, I'll do the talking. Howdy.
You're supposed to come in yesterday.
Well, you see, we don't have any transportation, so we kind of just got dumped a few miles back, so we just had to walk here.
Okay, let me see your cards. Seems legit. All right, you can go to the bunkhouse over there. You can come with them after lunch.
All righty.
You the new guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, we are.
Always good to see new faces. The guys are out right now, and when they come back for lunch, you can go out with them after. Beware of Curly. He's the one with the one glove with Vaseline. He keeps it for his wife, so he keeps it interesting. And when they get back, you can come out with them.
Alrighty. Sweet. Thank you, sir.
Have any of you guys seen my husband?
No, we haven't. This is Curly's wife.
Are you guys the new guys here?
Yeah, but we would rather not have any trouble.
Hey, you the new guys?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Slim. Nice to meet you
guys.
I'm
George. This is Lenny. He doesn't talk that much.
All right. Is he a good worker, though?
Yeah, he's a good worker.
All right. Works for me, then. If you guys are hungry, we're having lunch right now. They made chicken, so.
All right.
Take a seat.
Where's the chicken, bro? Not chicken. No.
Lenny, give me the chicken. Lenny, give me chicken. God damn.
That thing stinks.
Yeah, it kind of does.
It's old. You need to take it out of your misery, out of its misery.
Well, I've raised him since he was a puppy. I can't put him down.
Well, he's useless now. What do you think, Slim?
He's probably right, Candy. I know it's rough, but you gotta listen to him. All right.
I'll just take him behind back.
If you know how I feel, why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not...
You're so soft and fluffy. You're just so soft and it's just...
What happened?
I did a bad thing. I was petting my dog. And I pet it too hard,
I killed it. Oh. I was petting it because it's super soft.
My hair is very soft. Do you want to feel it?
Yeah. Oh, wow. That is soft. Wow, that's really soft. I did a bad thing. Curly! Curly!
I'm gonna, I know who it was. It was that chubby son of a gun, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna hunt him down and kill him myself.
Come on, let's get him, boys.
Yeah, I know Lenny wouldn't do anything to hurt anybody on purpose, but this just has to happen.
You don't think they're gonna kill him, do you?
He currently seemed pretty mad. He did kill his wife.
Lenny!
I'm right here, George. I remember.
Good.
I did a bad thing, George.
Look, Lenny, everything's gonna be alright. Just let me think.
Tell me about the rabbit, George.
Okay, sit right here. I'll tell you about the rabbit. Lenny, everything's gonna be fine. Don't worry about it. We're not like other people. We got each other. So, after this whole shindig, all we're gonna do is we're gonna get our farm, we're gonna live our life.
What about the rabbit?
Sure, buddy. We'll have all the rabbits you'll want.
Jeff, you gotta do something. You can't just stand there. Yeah, Aiden has a basket on his head at the moment.
I'm a basket case.
Lenny, pass me the chicken. Lenny, give me the chicken. God. Yeah. Yeah. Lenny, do something.